Yo, what's up? I'm Duke of the Bump. I don't know why I cast this spell. I know it's just gonna open the hint shop. Screw it. I'm gonna buy me some hints. Anything to drag this video out a little longer. We've already seen hint A. Let's witness the glory that is hint B. Remember to make a note of your password for future games. Yeah. That's a pretty good hint. Pretty obvious, don't you think? Let's see what hint C is. Don't forget that the most time you can have is 3 minutes. Oh, I didn't know that. I don't think I've ever had that much time on the timer before. I don't think I've ever had 2 minutes on the timer. Temple Land. Thrum. That's a real word, isn't it? Like, it means like a vibration or something. Like, feel the thrum of the train as it goes by your house. On the tracks, rumbling the ground, etc. Hey, I collected all the bonus letters. This bonus game is really going to help me out. What with the boss coming up and all. You guys are really going to be disappointed by the boss. Well, I don't know. I actually like the boss of Apprentice a little better than I like Snake Eyes. I mean, it's easier, but at least it looks cool. All the bosses in this game look cool except for Snake Eyes. I really like the creepy clock. That thing's awesome. The art direction in this game is just... it's, pretty good. So, the polls are still open. If you didn't vote in the first video, if you care, make sure you vote now. You can either vote for More Wiz and Liz or Mystery Game X. Could be a continuation of a game that's been on hiatus. Could be a brand new game. I guarantee it's probably going to be something for the Genesis, Nintendo, or Super Nintendo, because I really can't record anything else. And remember, don't post that you want me to play Battletoads. Or, let's see. What are some real suggestions that I get all the time? I get people asking me to play Ocarina of Time a lot. I don't know where that's coming from. I don't know what I've ever done or said to give people the impression that I like that game. I mean, it's okay. It's not the be-all, end-all of Zelda games that everybody says it is. I mean, honestly, I like Link to the Past more. That's my favorite Zelda game. Not that I'm going to stream Link to the Past either. Although I might. I wonder if I can find a Super Nintendo emulator that can log a video like Fusion does for the Genesis. It's a pretty neat feature. I know it was recently added. I know Fusion didn't used to do that. So that's it for the Apprentice levels. This is a pretty short video. Gives you a nice little outro here. And I'm going to mute my mic because I have to cough. You totally just missed out on me coughing. This is good music right here. I used to whistle this music. In fact, I still do. To this day. I whistle this music all the time. You know, I was thinking of another Genesis game yesterday that has awesome music. Castle of Illusion, that's it. I've already LP'd that game, so you should go back and watch it, because that's a good game. I was mostly thinking about, like, the clock tower, or whatever. The castle level. That game has some sick-ass music. So yeah, guess what? The mysterious invisible force that spirited the Wabbits away, spirited them away again. It does it a grand total of 3 times. You know, you think eventually they get like cages or something for the Wabbits. I mean, after the first time, you know, I can see not, you know, what are the odds that that'll happen again? But you know, after the second time, You'd think they would do something. I mean, I don't know what this mysterious force wants with these wabbits anyway. If you know what the last boss of this game is, it really doesn't make any sense why it would want the wabbits, what it would do with the wabbits. So yeah, that is Wiz and Liz, the apprentice levels.